just like the day we met, before this whole long journey began. Though I could barely use my sword, I tried to protect Lyria from the Empire. I almost died. But then...
You protected me. Now it's my turn to save you. Take my power. Let it guide you. Let it become your strength. I know you can do this.
Our lives are linked. While I may not fully understand how, Lyria gave half her life to save me. Her gift gave me the push I needed to pursue my own quest, finding Estalucia, Island of the Astrals. It was a fabled place at the end of the sky, where dreams are said to come true. Lyria and I, not to mention our ever-growing crew, are still continuing our search. But someday... someday we'll find it. Then, finally, the life link between us will... Huh? Where am I? Oh, right. Lyria fell from the ship. Then Vern and I leapt after her.
Dream about Lyria again? Maybe you bumped your head on the way down. Speaking of Lyria, I didn't see where she fell. She should be close. Let's search the area. Dang, this forest is huge. Don't get us lost, okay, pal? Everybody's worried sick. Wonder when we'll see him again. It looks like the path continues behind that ivy. Can you clear it?
Looking good.
Now move on. That was Lyria. Hurry, this way. There she is! can take him, Ray. Show him who's boss.
You can do this. Do it.
This should do it. How's this?
Find me. But still, I was afraid I might never see you again. And